Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to link Xbox account to Steam. It's super easy process to link your Steam to your Xbox. Just follow me to do it. First of all, open your Xbox. Once you are in your Xbox homepage, click on your Xbox profile and click on View Profile. Once you are in your Xbox profile page, here click on Settings and scroll down a little bit, and here you will get social medias options. Here you will get Steam. To link your Steam with Xbox, just click on Link and then you will directly jump into your browser Steam login page. Here enter your Steam login credential and click on Sign in. And now it may ask you to verify your Steam account email address. So I'm going to collecting my. So here's some adding the verification code from my Gmail, and now here I can see my Steam profile. So I'm clicking on Sign in and then click on Open Xbox. And that's it. As you can see, my Steam profile has been connected to my Xbox. And now, to show your Steam icon on your Xbox profile, check this box. And as you can see, the Steam icon has been added to my Xbox profile. So this is how we can easily connect our Steam account to Xbox. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe Topical Talks. See you in the next video.